Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine. Today we will learn chapter 8, the continents and oceans. Our today's topic is Bangladesh in the map. Students, look at the picture. This is a map of Asia. Last class, we learned our beloved country Bangladesh is situated in Asia. It is on the southern edge of Asia. Here is Bangladesh. Bangladesh is a small country . Now look at the picture. What is this? This is a map of Bangladesh. This is a picture of our national flag. Today we will learn about our national flag. Our national flag is green and red. It is rectangular. The ratio of its length and width is 10:6. The radius of the circle is 1/5 of the width of the flag. The red circle is somewhat left of the flag. Now we memorize about our national flag. Our national flag is green and red. It is rectangular. The ratio of its length is 10 and width is 6. The radius of the circle is 1/5 of the width of the flag. The red circle is somewhat left of the flag.